Guys, how to know the wheel bearing is gone on your car? This is Vauxhall Vivaro front driver side, and if you move the tire, you can move it this way, and when you hit the ramp or something, you're gonna hear it like some banging from your tire. But actually, I don't know how clear it's gonna go in the video, but that noise is already a sign of the wheel bearing is gone. Tire shouldn't come like this way, it should just get rolled around. Well, that is the wheel bearing is gone, so we need a new wheel bearing. Hopefully this video has helped, and I do think the wheel bearing for all rest of any other car, it should be the same as this one, because I think it's all the same thing. Anyway, hopefully this video helps someone.